Floyd. The first time I met you, you were walking off of a plane at LAX after the Atlanta Olympics.
Yes.
And everybody told me, this guy is going to be the star. I was there to interview Fernando Vargas. And they said, this kid is Mayweather's son. He's going to make noise. At that time, did you ever imagine that you were going to be a billion-dollar fighter, the face of the sport, and what you've become today? I know you had aspirations,
yes.
But did you ever dream that big?
I always thought that I was going to be the face of boxing. Because I feel like, even though I used to talk a lot of trash, I feel like my skills were better than any fighter that ever lived. At least that's what I thought when I was young. I thought that, you know, if I wanted to turn professional, I could have turned professional at 14 or 15 years old. But Fernando Vargas was a hell of a fighter. You know, so we can't take anything away from Fernando Vargas. Tough Mexican warrior. They say, if you dream big, you can become big. I always thought I'd be big. I always dreamed big. Probably not this big, but it happened.
Floyd, we didn't always see eye to eye, but I always enjoyed interviewing you as a professional fighter. Thank you always for receiving us and giving ESPN Deportes your time.
Thank you, ESPN Deportes. I may not say it like him, but I appreciate you guys. Thank you.